Welcome back to part 4 of Operation Darkwoods, hosted by Alpha-S MilSim. Part 3 was a nice visit to our enemy's CP. The objective for this part was yet again to push up to the radio tower in hoping to soften up the enemy's morale and numbers. The reason that you will see smoke grenades used in this video in part 5 is rather interesting. It was meant to shield Roger, hiding him against others with nods, so that he can use his thermals effectively while inside the cloud of smoke. But seeing those sparks under night vision is rather interesting and eye-pleasing to see. Hope you all enjoyed this part and is looking forward to part 5, as I was able to capture an oof moment of my teammate.
Hit! Thank you.